All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games. Ruth here, and this is the Pokemon Elite Trainer box for Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. As you see, it features Tapu Koko on the front, and this is a similar, like more of a yellow, orange-ish, verging on gold-ish color, as opposed to the Solgaleo one, which was more vivid orangey color. Alright, so this is what's in the box. And as you see, there is the box, player's guide, 45 energy cards, 65 sleeves, 4 card dividers, 8 booster packs, dice, a competition dice, burn, poison, and GX markers or counters, however you want to say it. And a code card. I think that's everything. I said everything, I think. So this, similarly to the other one, has a picture or the set of pictures for the like that for the Sun and Moon base pack arts. This one, for this pack arts, it has, as you see, Alolan Ninetales, Tapu Koko, Lycanroc, Midnight Form, and Kumo. Okay, so just lay it down in the background. So here we have the player's guide, which has, as you know, cards and the card lists. But mainly people are just interested mainly in the full arts. And the rainbow rares. And finally, more rainbow rares. And the secret rares. Which all the hype seems to mainly go to the double colorless energy. Yep, the deck boxes, theme decks, and some ads. Okay, so I'll just put these over here. So each one comes with a player's guide, which is handy because, as you know, it has the card lists and stuff. So here we have the box with more cardboard than you can ever want. And it comes with, as I said, a code, which all codes will be on my eBay store. We have the sleeves. I really like the silvery on the back of these ones, because like on some of my other sleeves that I have, they don't have silvery backs on it. You can see the design through it, see? Anyway, my battery is going to go kaput, so I'm just change it right now. Okay, so battery all changed. So as you see, we have the energy packs of 4 45 cards. Put over here. Then we have the four upside down the card dividers. See? The dice with the competition one because it's transparent basically. Which obviously is the orange theme colored. Then we've got the burn, poison, and GX counter or marker or whatever. Then the other things we have are the booster packs. So just put that off to the side. So sleeves will go if I have a GX or secret or something, and I got some normal sleeves for the other holos. Okay, so we've got a Tapu Koko, Alolan Ninetales, Kumaho, Midnight Form Lycanroc, another one of those, and that. We have two of each, because there's only four pack arts, unlike the others, which... The base set had five pack arts, so yeah. Anyway, so we'll go for Lycanroc first and see what happens. Since it is 8 packs, I will give away random code randomly in this video, so watch out for that. So we have Fighting Energy, Glalie, Enhanced Hammer, Aqua Patch, Slowpoke, Stuffle, Planet, Mudbray, I'm missing one, a One Scoop Ice Cream, Machamp Reverse, and a rare is a Oricorio, which I think I have all of them. I should have all of them. We have a Fairy Energy, Choice Band, Tentacruel, Energy Recycler, Murkrow, Helioptile, or Helioptile, Machop, Alolan Vulpix, Slowpoke, Talonflame, and rare is a Bag of Trash. Here we go. So we have Metal Energy, Tentacruel, Lampet, Sudowoodo, Patrat, Gligar, Bellsprout, Cottonee, Alolan Sandshrew, Reverse Marini, and a Solgaleo non-holo rare. Let's hope this is a good one. We have Water Energy, Choice Band, Metang, Fable, Veldum, Helioptile, when I can grab it, Phantump with the Mimikyu staring off, Stuffle, Wilmer, Multi-Switch Reverse, and a Machamp holo. So I've got a reverse Machamp and an actual holo. So I'll just sleeve it up. If I can get it in the sleeve. Okay. So I'll just set it down there. Tapu Koko. You know what? We'll leave the last Tapu Koko for last. Because it is a Tapu Koko box. Yep, I did it. Fire. Watchog, Flailie, Machoke, Beldum, Petalo, Fletchling, Lowland Geodude, Barboach, Reverse Stuffle, and a Pangoro. So here we have a Lowland Pangoro. Let's hope it's a good one. Ooh, I just saw some shininess. Okay, this is gonna be a good one. Energy, Dark Energy, Energy Lotto, Hakomo, Rescue Stretcher, Slowpoke, Alolan Vulpix, Beldum, Petalo, Fletchling, Reverse Slowpoke, and what's the rare gonna be? It's awesome! Drampa GX Full Art! Sweet! Totally awesome. That deserves sleep. And it, as you can see, it's miscut. See? I believe it's miscut anyway, by the looks of it. Unless it's supposed to look like that. Which I don't think it's supposed to look like that. I think I can see the startings of another print on the side. There's a little line over here. That's awesome. I'll have to look at the picture to see what it's supposed to look like. We have a full art, probably miscut Drampa GX. And let's have a look, see at the card list, see if it's on here. Drampa GX. Yeah, it is miscut, because the black line border should be all around. And it's not. Sweet. I don't have very many miscuts in my collection anyway. Not that I'm specifically looking for them or anything. But like, that's cool. So, moving on to what else we got? Before I forget. You might get something else cool. Maybe. So far, it's just one full art and one holo. So, Dark Energy, Sableye, Fletchinder, Marini, Bellybird, Rockruff, Slandit, Murkrow. I see a shiny. A Snorunt, Minior. Reverse, and our rare is awesome, another miscut Vigavolt GX full art. Is this like a few packs of miscut cards here or something? Sweet. I don't know if I'll swap out the sleeve or not when I put it in my folder. Anyway, Vigavolt GX Full Art Miscut. I think that's awesome. Probably from the same print line or something. So far, Vigavolt GX, one holo. Let's see if we get anything else yet. Before I forget. Probably should have left the pack order from before, but anyway, it doesn't matter. Metal Energy. Mellow. Pseudo Wooden. Melvin Sandrew, Murkrow, Helioptile, Machop, Slowbro Reverse, and a Lunala. Rare. I didn't get a Solgaleo rare in this thing before. I'm pretty sure. I think. Yeah. So we got both of those rare non-holo versions. Though I personally did buy the reverse holo versions myself, because I was only missing one reverse holo of that little legendary set there. But anyway, that was awesome. We get one holo, which I don't really mind about. Then we've got two full arts. Miscut, and I don't have either of these full arts, I think. So that is awesome. So, not a bad haul there. So thank you for watching. If you like, subscribe for more. Over.